News from around the region and from around the state, this is a Florida Focus News Brief.
Hello and welcome to Florida Focus. I'm Wei Lin and today is Monday, October 21st. The St. Petersburg Grand Prix loses its title sponsor. Honda unexpectedly announced it was ceasing its partnership with the event. Honda has been a sponsor for the past 9 years. The president of the race said in a news release that the city and the St. Petersburg Chamber of Commerce remain fully behind the event. Tampa police need your help in solving two armed robberies. The first occurred early this morning at this East Tampa Sunoco station. The suspect entered the station with a black handgun and demanded money. After receiving the money, he fled. The suspect is described as a black male in his mid-20s, wearing a black t-shirt and gray jeans. In the second unrelated robbery, a white male wearing a ski mask held up a Radiant food store on North Dale Mabry. The suspect demanded money from the clerk and then fled the store. Anyone with information, call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-873-TIPS. A transient is accused of raping a woman and recording the assault. The victim told police she was assaulted several times, and the man recorded at least one of the attacks with his cell phone camera. The incident occurred late last night in St. Pete. The man is under arrest and faces charges of kidnapping, sexual battery, and carrying a concealed weapon. Good news for Selman Expressway commuters. The barricades are down and three additional east and westbound lanes are now open. This marks the completion of phase one of construction. Next up for crews is the I-4 Selman connector in Ybor City. That's all that we have for Florida Focus. Thank you for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.